So here we are in Spokane, Washington, with some green Kenyan that I imported. My friend Josh McKibben is here, and as you can see, here's our spread. And we're getting ready to head out to Seattle, Portland, and beyond. Road trip.
All right, got the U-Haul. Headed to the house, get all the gear, load up the coffee. I'm gonna hit the road. Got all our gear. Just need to pick up the coffee.
How little we know, how much to discover, what chemical forces flow from lover to lover. How little we understand what touches off that tingle, that sudden explosion when two tingles intermingle. Who cares to define what chemistry this is?
First stop, Seattle. And traffic. Just chilling with the coffee here. Dropping off samples. It is a good time. Coffee's rocking steady. Got about 8,000 pounds. Let's go and get it. Got the cooler.
Yeah, yo.
Up in Fremont.
U-Haul.
U-Haul, baby.
Own it.
End of the friggin' road.
Own it.
Specialty coffee. Single origin Kenyan. Seattle, Washington. Peace.
More than the greatest love the world has known, this is the love I give to you alone.
Closing up shop for the night. Tucking in all the coffee. It's gonna sleep tight. And have a new home tomorrow. Just sold our first bag of the trip. That's what I'm talking about. Out in beautiful Sumner, Washington, checking out Mount Rainier. Don't know if you can see it, but just had some really great meetings today. Headed down to Portland, killed Seattle, met some amazing people in coffee, and yeah, we're selling some good Kenyan beans. Loving the time out here. soon.